Here's a really quick way to grow your own strawberries at home. So just cut the seeds off like this. The thinner the slice is the better really, and just pop them on some compost. Gently cover them over and then give them a real good drink. After about 4 to 6 weeks they should look like this, then you just want to pop them out individually. Now we did this back in April and here's what they look like now. Hopefully very soon they'll be fruiting like last year's.